daily walk in the animal kingdom. Learn about the fun and colorful fauna right in your backyard. This is Out of the Wild North America, a new animal featured every day in April.
Today we're talking about the Mexican red-kneed tarantula, which is a big spider. That's kind of a unique, very, very good-looking animal.
Well, it's good-looking. Depends on your taste. I mean, it's a spider found on the Pacific coast, along the Pacific coast of Mexico, and it has very bright orange-red knees that give it its name. And just like a lot of tarantulas, they do produce a toxin. They have a bite, or they have two, has a rather large fangs that they inject a bite into.
There are 800 different species of tarantula, but you're most likely to see the red-kneed tarantula in monster movies and other movies because of the beautiful colors. Red-kneed tarantulas can't digest their food, so they inject their venom that does the digesting for them. Despite a tarantula's reputation of being mean, they're only aggressive when provoked.
Well, this particular one we have on exhibit isn't necessarily friendly, but they do tame down, and that's why they're used a lot in Hollywood productions. Some tarantulas, we had a Goliath, bird-eating spider, it's a huge tarantula, and they never get tamed. So they don't want to use those and handle those, but the red-kneed can be tamed down.